Ooh, story mode.
Be more than enough to revive the demon realm.
You were after Toki Toki's egg all along.
With this much power, it will be easy to rule time and space once more. Welcome back. All right, I no longer have any use.
Ow. I just realized Toe has amazing fucking hips. I don't know why I haven't noticed this before with how many times I've fucking beaten the story mode in this game. Trust me, I have no idea how many times I've beaten the story mode. It played as Toa. I have no idea. Nope. Now he can just fucking hit me and I won't take any damage. I mean, I'll still get hit and everything. He can still break my guard. He can hit me all at once. I'm going to stand here so my key can supercharge. You just go ahead and do that. My stamina is also refilling. Now I'm at 10 bars. You can just go ahead and do that. You're not doing anything to me, dude. And once I'm able to hit you again, you're in trouble. Thank you. Let's go ahead and refill that key real quick. Yeah, I didn't need to do much for that.
On my own. Now, I will evolve into something beyond myself by absorbing my own creator.
Yeah. But I was the one who made you. You'd turn on me? You're nothing.
I'm getting an unusual energy reading. Yeah, Toa is dead. Toa fucking died. Teaming up with Goku. Here we go. Okay, but I swear I hit him. Nope. Go ahead. I was using my evasive. Don't mind if I do. And there we go. Shut up, Beerus. He didn't do shit. Beerus fucking dead. He's dead. F. F in the chat.
Over history in peace for a while.
Only for a while?
Someone is bound to try to disturb history again, but it's our job to stop it.
The path of training never ends, eh?
I still have a long way to go. These events taught me that much.
Oops, I accidentally pressed exit. Extra time.
What do you think we've been fighting for? I swear you're worse than Mira.
Sorry.
Oh, hey, everybody. It's almost time for a new universe.
Well, you didn't finish it. Everybody fucking laughs. Yeah, that's basically the end of the story mode, pretty much. See ya.